Somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Who I am. I shall show you the wrath of the mighty, the Lion!
Parties?
You'll be sorry for this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Yeah!
curse my stars in. Bit of grief, and woe. That made my love so high, and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page-turner. So, you think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Glyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Glyphod. It's a tree that grows. It thrives on human blood.